Hello, and welcome to Eventive. In this video, we will cover the basics of creating a virtual screening. First, click Virtual Screenings from the left side menu, and then click the Create New Virtual Screening button. You will be prompted to choose a virtual screening type. Video on demand refers to a screening of one or more films. Livestream refers to a screening containing no film content and only a live stream, such as a panel or workshop. And VOD plus live is a combination of the two, a screening with at least one film and a live stream. Let's select video on demand for this example. After selecting the screening type, the virtual screening settings will appear. First, add one or more films to the screening. The metadata, as in images, synopsis, credits, etc., from each film record will automatically be displayed to your audience on a virtual screenings watch site. You can learn more about creating film records in the Creating Films video. You will see a No Virtual Content message next to a film title if you haven't uploaded the virtual content yet, but it's okay. You can create virtual screenings before uploading virtual content. The virtual screening title automatically becomes the titles of films included in the screening, but you can change it to whatever you'd like. Set up the availability window, which is the time period during which your audience can watch and order tickets to this screening. You can make it as long or short as you'd like. If you want a screening to be available at any time without restrictions, leave No Date Restrictions on Availability selected. If you want this virtual screening to only be accessible to viewers within a certain geographic region, select Only Allow Certain Geographic Regions, then add any number of continents, countries, states, and regions. Anyone located outside of a screening's geographic restrictions will not be allowed to access the screening. There are many settings on the virtual screening edit page, all of which are explained in detail in the Guide to Creating Virtual Screenings article, which is linked in this video's description. A few settings worth highlighting include display sections. Assign a display section to a screening in order to create categories on your virtual catalog page. Visibility. Leave visible selected unless you want to hide this virtual screening from your virtual catalog page. To add a custom message to the confirmation email when someone buys a ticket to this screening, select this box and add your custom message. To add an audience award ballot to this screening, select Enable Virtual Balloting for this screening in the Miscellaneous section. You must add a ticket bucket to your virtual screening, even if the event is for pass holders only or if it's a private or free event. All screenings and events you create on Eventive must have a ticket bucket. Learn much more about the settings mentioned, as well as settings we didn't go over, by reading the Help Center resources linked in this video's description box. Visit our Help Center at help.eventive.org to learn even more.